your body grows bigger,
your mind must flower.
It's great to learn,
'cause knowledge is power.
It's Schoolhouse Rocking, the chip on the block of your favorite Schoolhouse Rock.
To begin our show, unpack your adjectives.
Got home from camping last spring. Saw people, places, and things. We barely had arrived. Friends asked us to describe the people, places, and every last thing. So we unpacked our adjectives. I unpacked frustrating first. Reached in and found the word worst. Then I picked soggy and next I picked foggy and then I was ready to tell them my tale. 'Cause I'd unpacked my adjectives. Adjectives are words you use to really describe things. Handy words to carry around. Days are sunny or they're rainy. Boys are dumb or else they're brainy. Adjectives can show you which way. Adjectives are often used to help us compare things. To say how thin, how fat, how short, how tall. Girls who are tall can get taller. Boys who are small can get smaller. Till one is the tallest, another's the smallest of all. We hiked along without care. Then we ran into a bear. He was a hairy bear. He was a scary bear. We beat a hasty retreat from his lair. And described him with adjectives.
Whoa! Boy, that was one big ugly bear.
You can even make adjectives out of the other parts of speech, like verbs or nouns. All you have to do is tack on an ending like ick or ish or er. For example, this boy can grow up to be a huge man, but still have a boyish face. Boy is a noun, but the ending ish makes it an adjective, boyish. That describes the huge man's face. Get it? Next time you go on a trip, remember this little tip. The minute you get back, they'll ask you this and that. You can describe people, places, and things. Simply unpack your adjectives. You can do